It's not a silly romantic love story. It is historical. It's seriously historical. It's about politics and about women's rights, and I love it.